You are watching Skyrim commentary from Shauna Films.
Hey! Don't do that! You are the rightful rulers of Tarkar!
By the Divines, the Forsworn are here in the city!
Everyone, stay back. The Markarth City Guard have this all under control.
This always happens when you, when you stand near the front gate. If you come in to Markarth from another location,
a woman attacked right on the streets.
You can avoid this whole scene just by not coming to the front gate.
I'm so sorry. I hope the Eight give you more peace in the future.
Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note. Looks important. Until next time.
Mama doesn't think I'm girlish enough, but that's just stupid girl talk.
Did you see that? Bye. Hey, watch it.
A boy's gotta make a living, right?
Yes? Mm-hmm.
By the gods, that man nearly killed me. You saved my life. Thank you. Here. I was gonna bring this to my sister, but I think you should have it. I've heard of them. Something about the men who live in the hills and attack caravans. I'm sorry. I don't know anymore. I'm just visiting here from Cyrodiil. All right, then.
He tried to kill Margaret, right in front of me. I'm sorry.
I like how she's wearing that amulet right there, or that necklace, or whatever it is.
What's happening to this city?
We'll handle things.
You can see it on the outside of her clothes there. Mm-hmm. So yeah, I came here basically to check in on the NPCs. To see what CCF has given people to wear?
Move along. I said move along.
Forsworn
are just a bunch of madmen.
I don't want to see any naked NPCs walking around in Markarth before I get to Markarth, sort of
thing. Yes? Take a look. Take care now.
An orc follows to the death. Malakath. Witness our deeds.
Yes, sirrah. Take a look.
Anyway, I'm just watching this. It's dark. I'm not sure what to really talk about in this video. I'm not a fan of dark videos, but for whatever reason, I came to Markarth when it was dark. So there's not much to see.
Need something? Take a seat and get the cold out.
So I've got furniture from both more tavern idols and interesting NPCs installed.
What is it now? Of course. I understand. Excellent. I think you'll be glad that you made this decision.
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperium.
Thank you. I'll be sure to put it to good use.
To our youth, today is come and gone, for the age of aggression is just about done. We'll drive out the Stormcloaks and restore what we own. With our blood and our steel, we'll take back our home. Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings. On the day of your death, we'll drink and we'll sing. We're the children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. And when Sovngarde beckons, every one of us dies. But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams.
A man like me makes a lot of enemies. People are always trying to cheat me.
Some of this audio is just reverberating all through the hallways and the closet spaces.
I'm what you'd call a soldier of fortune. Make me an offer, and I just might fight at your side.
If it's a mercenary you're looking for, you've found him. There's no stronger sword arm for hire in all Skyrim.
That guy comes with his own chair. I thought that was interesting. Then I was thinking I could probably do without the more tavern idol chairs. This last thing I need in my game is to have chairs overlapping each other. So I'm already planning on getting rid of more tavern idols.
Watch your back,
to walk the roads of...
It's a neat mod. It has its purpose.
Pay me to do it for you.
It's got a few bugs, like Feralda not standing at Winterhold waiting for you. Oh, I got hiccups.
Hello. This is the Silverblood Inn. I'll let you figure out who owns it by yourself. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
A lot of the bickering he had with his wife
right this way
is missing in my game for some reason. Because I seem to remember him constantly argue with the wife.
Huh?
Because I know Immersive Citizen AI Overhaul has them constantly bickering with each other. More Tavern Idols just adds more furniture for NPCs to sit on.
Ah, another adventurer. You must be here seeking to sample my culinary potions. They are known throughout Tamriel as the first potions capable of healing the body while delighting the palate. All right, then.
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials. We drink to
well,
our...
Well, hello there. It isn't often that I'm allowed to lay my eyes upon such a handsome specimen. While the temple isn't taking on new students, perhaps you wish to rendezvous at the inn for a personal
lesson. Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings.
I noticed the bard likes to sing more.
We'll drink and we'll sing.
What usually he'll sit in the chair and stare at me. But that could have been Immersive Citizen AI Overhaul that was doing that. I keep sneezing my head off now for some reason. But anyway, one thing I was looking for is what are the outfits that everyone's wearing?
You're going to try and sell me something? I ain't interested.
You know, is CCF giving out outfits? Or is it pretty much vanilla outfits that everyone's grabbing from? And I guess there's no tavern music because the bard keeps singing. Or
yes.
Playing an instrument.
Mm-hmm.
Why? Oh.
Be careful!
He got yanked out of bed.
What can an old skull do for you, huh? Sure, what can I do for you? Ysmir's blessing on you.
This one's a favorite of mine. A legend we all know and love. Our hero of...
Let's make him essential while we're here. He's one of the prostitutes in the game, but he never goes outside, so... The chance of him being killed is pretty low.
A warrior's heart. I tell you, the dragonborn comes. Where the voice of the angel.
I'm not gonna do her thing. I will do the quest, the signal, the Sidna mine, but that'll be way later in the game. My plan is to murder Makanoff, whatever his name is, just murder him. I don't wanna be friends with any Forsworn in this game.
Beware, beware, the dragonborn comes. for the darkness has passed.
It's too confusing when you have to go kill some Forsworn, and half the Forsworn
you don't know anything.
Are your friend, and half of them are trying to kill you.
Anyone seen entering or leaving?
It just looks dumb. It makes for bad roleplay. Let's go see what Thonar, is that his name? Let's see what he's wearing.
What are you hiding, priest?
I'm not hiding anything. It's closed for a reason.
Because I was debating if I should upgrade his armor. Let him keep what he has.
Now you're keeping us from seeing our honor dead?
Looks like he's wearing steel armor with pauldrons, is that what it's called? Usually I have him wearing steel plate armor.
If it's about the Hall of the Dead, no, you can't go in there. You've done well. Thank you. Here, this is for you.
I like that one little ambient noise that played just now, and if you listen carefully, that's borrowed from Fallout 3 when you're in the subway tunnels. So every time I hear that, I think of when I used to play Fallout 3 all the time.
Very well. You may approach the mournful throne, but watch your words. Alright then.
Oh, what were those things? Oh, the ghouls. Fighting the ghouls. Down in the sewers. Oh, she has to get her money from somebody.
You speak to Ygmunt, son of Orofdia, Jarl of Markarth. Are you a sellsword? I don't like your kind, no honor, no loyalty, unreliable. But I can't turn away a potential ally.
I like that leather.
Let's see if you're better than a common mercenary.
What's that thing he's wearing on his arm there? That looks kind of nifty. It's got like
blood-soaked caps.
Some little red things and some.
We will see.
Some dark blue things on it. That's neat.
I want no mercy for those Forsworn.
Is that something only the Jarl gets to wear?
Stand.
I'm gonna have to borrow some Jarl clothes. I'm curious if clothing clutter and fixes lets you wear Jarl clothes. You know, you kill a Jarl, which is impossible, but let's say you kill a Jarl. Can you take their clothes? I'm gonna have to try that just to see if that works or not.
You have the honor of addressing a member of the Thong. Basket.
Now, usually I have this guy wearing. Uh oh. Are his eyes closed? Right. Usually I have him wearing glass armor.
And we're watching you.
Okay, that looks better. He's using a face from. Ooh, which face is he using? Either the NPC. No, was it? Not the NPC improvement from the Winterhold of College, is it?
Ondolimar is the commander of the Thalmor,
Margot. I'll have to look. I don't know which mod I have installed for his face. She's got boob armor.
Worship of Talos is strictly forbidden.
But no one noticed the boob armor until I said something.
Worship of Talos is strictly forbidden. Until next time.
I think I made the dogs essential. I don't want them dying. I'm using the no bark patch from Vilya so dogs don't bark in my game. You know, that little barking idol that they do constantly that drives you nuts. That's not a thing in my game. I think instead of barking, I think dogs wag their tail instead. No one really knows who I am yet. I'm more famous in Whiterun than I am in Markarth. So news travels kind of slow. But soon everyone in Markarth will...
Oh, did you need something?
They'll either like me or hate me. Once they figure out who I am. There's usually a guard up here. Yeah, there he is. Let's see if he lets me through.
The Dwemer Museum isn't open to anyone without the Court Wizard's permission.
Man, he is good. He always stops me. Always.
The next time.
How does he do that? Every time. It's magic, I tell you.